design will get disturbed. So once the surface polygon has been selected, okay, now you have to use this command, just go downwards. There is an option of bevel. Okay, we'll be clicking onto this. Now it is showing something like this. By default 10 inch value is there. So first of all, we have to select it by polygon. Polygon has been selected. Let's say this value I have given 1 inch. Okay. Now these gapping can be adjusted by changing this value. It is entirely up to you what value you want to assign to this one. Now a little bit higher, and I want to decrease the gapping. This one is enough. Once this thing is there, go back, come out of the command. Okay, now you can see the design has been made. Now it is up to you, like you want to give some texture to this one or any kind of material, so you can assign the glass material to this one also using your V-Ray material editor. Okay, there is multiple options of glass into this one also, or you can create your own glass for this material. Okay, so this is how you will be creating the glass wall with these kind of edges, or multiple design you can create using these commands. Okay, so thank you friends. If anything else you want to know, you can comment into the comment section. Thank you.